Father in heaven. Oh, Jesus, send the Holy Ghost to revive the joy bells in each of our hearts and bring about a deep meaning of what Christ and Christmas is all about. Make merry our hearts, Lord, in Jesus' name. Exchanging gifts. In Matthew 2, 1 through 12, we find the story of the wise men that came from the east in search of baby Jesus, the Son of the living God. Wise men still seek him. Wise women still seek him. Wise teenagers still seek him. Wise boys and girls still seek him. The wise men came to Jerusalem, the city of God, seeking Jesus. Nobody seemed to know where he was. It's bad when you come to the city of God and can't find him. It's even worse when you come to the house of the Lord and can't find Jesus. So Herod the king said, when you find him, come back and tell me where he is, so I may go and worship him. Now he really didn't want to worship, he wanted to kill him. The wise men went to Bethlehem and they found Jesus, the gift of God. They didn't find him in the Bethlehem Medical Center, but they found him in a barn. They didn't find him in the maternity ward, but they found him in a manger. They didn't find him wrapped in fine linen, but they found him wrapped in swaddling clothes, the attire of the poor folk. The Bethlehem Chamber of Commerce was not even there to welcome him. Only Joseph, Mary, and the beasts of the field. The wise men brought their gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh, and they worshiped him. They gave themselves, along with their gifts, to Jesus. They exchanged gifts in a barn. Jesus gave himself to them. They gave themselves to Jesus. Oh, what an exchange of gifts. After they met Jesus, they went another way. Once we meet Jesus, a change takes place. We can't go back the same way we came. 33 years later, on a hill called Mount Calvary, there was a tree. The same Jesus was nailed to that tree. We find him on a Christmas tree. What made the tree a Christmas tree? Christ on the tree. And they raised him. And he said, and if I be lifted up from the earth, I'll draw men unto me. Oh, come, let us exchange gifts at the foot of the tree. He said, I give myself to you. His love is drawing us to his cross, his tree. Jesus says to you and to me, let's exchange gifts under the tree of Calvary. Give me your rags, and I'll give you my riches. Give me your burdens, and I'll give you my blessings. Give me your failures, and I'll give you my successes. Give me your tragedies, and I'll give you my triumphs. Give me your worst, and I'll give you my best. Oh. Give me yours, and I'll give you mine, wherever you are. Oh, he says, let's exchange gifts under the tree, wherever you are, in prison. Oh, maybe you're cooking, maybe you're riding along in your car. This will be the best Christmas you ever had. Oh, let's exchange gifts with him. Oh, he's waiting, he's waiting, he's waiting. Everybody, and way, oh, oh, thank you for the gift. Oh, thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Remember, Jesus can give you Christmas any day of the year.